Rashford is one away from that elusive 500 goals mark for his club. Will he find the back of the net here, Lee?
Well, I'm sure he's focused on getting a win for his team today, but 500 goals would be absolutely perfect way to end the day.
And that's a corner. And firing it into the area. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Diogo Dalot.
And now with Aubameyang.
Nicolas Pepe. Walker. Rashford in the middle. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Aubameyang. On his own here, Marcus Rashford. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So on they go again. Disappointed to have conceded. How will Hardley Athletic respond? Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Real chance. And now he must score! It's going their way, 2-0. Chambers.
Now moving the ball impressively here.
Deeney. Now based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Virgil van Dijk with the block. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And he's made headway. Will he? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on.
And a throw-in forthcoming.
And he saw the situation developing.
Atkinson.
Now, what can Hardley do from here?
Ramsey. Can he play it in? Dangerous looking attack. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Could be a chance to break here. Defenders need to cover. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Nelson. They've given it away.
Ramsey.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. It might be. Well, flinging himself at it. And now the delivery. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Real danger.
Walsh. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, timed his challenge magnificently.
Ramsey.
Deeney. Under pressure.
Chance to finish. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
And he's fired over the corner.
And a goal here! Accuracy with the header, just what they needed.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement, back of the net.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Deeney. Good tackle.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the...
Opportunity it is.
Can he find the net? A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. He's going forward well here. Chambers. It's there for him. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, the ball is moving again, and Hardley Athletic really need to lift themselves here. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And he takes it away.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's well-timed pass here. Can they convert? Another goal! The lead grows to four now! Display.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Chambers. And Deeney on the ball. And he read it superbly. Rashford. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. And over comes the corner. Taking care of business defensively here. Pepe. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Rashford. Aubameyang.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. So a throw in here. Time for a change then. Powell. Tom Davis. Nelson. Chambers. Another referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. What can he do from here? And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Bruno Fernandes. And in with a real chance. Bit of a sloppy pass by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Atkinson. Powell. Oh, superb skill. Deeney. Chambers. Patient build-up at the moment. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Deeney. And Deeney on the ball. Excellent challenge. So 20 minutes to go. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And that puts them in position. Walker. Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. Walsh. Powell. Tom Davis. Able to skip past his man. Encouraging move from Hardley Athletic. Walsh. He could pick out a teammate. Chambers. And it's Tom Davis. Pressing high to win the ball. The pass could do damage. And it might be. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at his best. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Powell. Deeney. Now Callum Chambers. Tom Davis. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Here it is now, a substitution. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And a goal kick will be next. And that was a very fine read. Marcus Rashford. United might be able to cash in. In with a chance. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Tom Davis. Now Callum Chambers. Couldn't keep it. On the ball, Davis. Deeney. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Aubameyang, and he's broken free. Still a chance. Lingard. Oh, a tremendous block. And still an opportunity. And there it is, the final whistle. Bruno Fernandes.